We had no idea where we were going to go. We were here with 8 horses and 2 horses next door, our neighbor's ponies. We listened to the news, and at 2 o'clock in the morning they said they were holding the fire in Ramona, so we went to sleep. And we were awakened by fire trucks going up the road, neighbors calling, and we didn't know where to go.
At 5 in the morning.
5 in the morning. So we did our best. We put halters on and we went down the road, and with traffic all heading south and all the vehicles coming up, the fire trucks on the north side, we ended up cutting through golf courses, people's front yards, down through RB swim and tennis, and ended up at our local swim and tennis club. I was on the road, a lady stopped, she was with the sheriff department in Lakeside, and said, "What can I do for you?" I said, "We need trailers. We need to get these 2 ponies in the trailers, and I got 8 more down at the swim and tennis club in Rancho Bernardo. And I have no idea where we're going." She said, "We're going to the Lakeside Road grounds." And within hours, we were there. We were all frantic. I can't believe that we would ever see a fire like that again. And then December 4th came. And it became very apparent very quickly that this would be even worse. There would be more animals lost. There would be more people lost. The roads up there are even worse than what we have down here. And that's when I pledged to find an answer. And I worked diligently. I was, if there's one fire, there'll be more. And just because lilac was burning didn't mean we were safe. So if you've ever lived through one fire, you don't ever want to see another one. And I truly appreciate what Mr. Anderson is doing, and anyone else who's up in Sacramento. My husband Jack and I want to thank Mr. Anderson. It's very, very difficult after a fire is done to ask. It's gone. We're all in denial that it's not going to happen again. But this gentleman has an area to represent where we had 2003, his area was affected. We had 2007, his area was affected. We had 2017. Enough is enough. So please thank you.